Gwen Stefani is back with No Doubt, and their performance at this year's Teen Choice Awards just proves that they are coming back with a bang. And Gwen's outfit, that's a topic in and of itself, and we've got all the details. We've already broken down Gwen's look in the music video for Settle Down, and her performance ensemble has quite the uncanny resemblance. So let's start with her basic top. She's wearing a fitted racer back tank and adding a little extra by showing her bra straps, which surprisingly reads awesome instead of Scandi. Now in the music video, Gwen rocked custom made pants by Lamb with a crazy print, and these wild black and white pants give those a run for their money. They are a fun psychedelic pattern that is wild and totally perfect for not only the Teen Choice Awards, but for a No Doubt performance. She paired them with some knee-high lace-up combat boots, and they are complete with some sort of booty cape that gives the outfit all kinds of funky edge. So next, Gwen sticks with the black and white theme by pairing it with thick black and white chevron beaded bracelets, two on each wrist, and on one wrist she adds one extra bangle to keep it in odds. And again, like the music video, she is rocking a black and white checkered manicure, sticking to her color scheme. For makeup, Gwen sticks with her signature, a winged black eyeliner and bright red lip that gives her look that splash of color. And honestly, who doesn't love a red, white, and black combo? And her platinum blonde locks, which will make any girl envious, are pulled back into a spiky updo with a twist over to the side for a little extra detail. So what do you guys think of this look, and how much did you love the performance? Let me know in the comments, and make sure you're subscribed to Clever Style for all the latest in fashion. And I'll see you next time. From Hollywood, I'm Brianna Baxter.